everybody, welcome back to 5 Magic Freddy's World. Today we're gonna continue in slot two here. And what the main purpose is, what we're gonna do today, is try to get more people. The last episode we got Withered Bonnie. And I'm sorry to say, the last videos have been kind of boring on Five Nights at Freddy's World. So today what I decided to do was make this episode really long to get most of the boring stuff out. So I don't really care how long this is. Might be over an hour or something. I don't know. But I don't really care. So what we can do is be working on our money. So what I mean is by getting the other bites and all that stuff. So we're not going to be working on any endings or anything today. We're just going to do this, so. Let's go down here and let's grab these chests. That's gonna help some. So there is a law bit, I do believe, in this cave, and I can't remember what she sells. I don't know if it's a she or he, I'm pretty sure it's a she. Alright. Let's continue down here. So we go through the tree. And then, nope. There we go. And the mine. So now we should be here. Alright, I know the way now. Oh crap, where are we? Oh crud, now we have to take a longer route. Alright, there's even things down here. So what I do want to do is I want to get the other characters, and the reason why is because you need to have unlocked all the characters so you can then do a fixed party mode. Like, I'm pretty sure that's how you have to do that to get fixed party mode, because I'm pretty sure that's what you have to do to get it. Because when I do fixed party mode, it only gives me the first row that you usually get, and then it also gives you the second row. Oh! These are the eyes! Okay. Special one. This is two. We can get the second one, and then we'll can also save it for the next one, so. So we have you, and then now you. So I have a new update of that one. But yeah. So that's the wall bit in the cave. And who else is there? Let's go back out of here. So this one should sell the bombs over here, and there's another Lobbit in another cave who sells the shields, and I can't remember which cave that is in. Let's go over to this one over here. Let's grab this chest first. What we do. Alright. Let's see, so we have you. Okay, you also cost like 5,000. I'm just gonna buy that real quick because we just Neo and like all of them. So we have been to the one who sells the shields. We got the 5 blockage one. Stop calling me a watermelon. I'm sorry, but you look like a watermelon. No offense. That looks like a watermelon that just grew up on the farm, okay? Okay, that looks like a weird thing right there. Like, why's your head right? Oh my. I'm gonna haunt your soul. There's now a floating spring ball in your head. Oh, never mind, it's gone. Yay, everything's dead. Alright. So, where are we gonna get now? I'm just gonna start walking to places, so that way we have more of a chance to actually get new characters. And I might as well just fight them, so I can also kind of level up my people. Oh crap. Just gonna get to use Wither Bonnie. Yeah, there you go, that's our brand new party. No one levels up, really? What a ripoff. Alright. So far to walk. Oh, come. Why? I'm just kidding. Alright, let's go. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and stop because we have so much to get done. Oh, wow. It's so nice. And it's so peaceful as well. So. I believe we have to teleport through this part right here. Yeah, we have to teleport. Oh, we'll just teleport through. See, where's the wall of it? There's that one that we found earlier. That one. Where's the other one? Okay, it's over here. Do it by getting into that cave right there. Alright, I think it might be the second cave. I think it might be. Let's see if it is. This is really easy. This is some nice, peaceful music. Really, really peaceful music. Oh, wonderful. Okay, whatever. This should be it, right? Oh, it's not. What other cave is there? There's the one in 3. Let's go try the one in 3. It might be the third one. Yeah. Just for grins, let's go fight this snowman down here. Just to test the thing. Because this one's more powerful than the other snowman. So, let's just get you out of here. Yeah, what is the pearl actually supposed to do? Is it like... I think it's like a healing thing. It's a thing that heals you. I don't know. But we did get that trophy. But yeah, so. See, oh, wow. There's now this thing down here. Like, to win it, like. Actually, wait. Okay, whatever. 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 Screen locks. Just fuck this. Just for grins. Still alive. Oh. Alright, Come on. Yay. Play a victory song. That was our victory song. That was fun. I just wanted to test the eye thing to see how well it did. I didn't even pay attention to that. Well, we can do it to this snowman over here. This one will be much easier. I just did that one down there so it would last longer. Stupid tune thing. So long. Nope. There. Yeah, so he's draining it. What does it do? It's like it either drains or other stuff or whatever. See, the snowman was much easier. I think the eye helped. I think it looked like the eye was actually draining its health bar. I don't really know. There's that stupid Freddy thing. What is that thing supposed to be? Only Scott knows. Is this the right one? Really? Which other mines have... There's the one in 4. Just for grins, we'll walk. We'll just walk all the way there. I'm not gonna walk into there, that glitch. I didn't even need to use that attack. I didn't have to use a single attack. That's how easy this is. At least my puppet's leveling up. And thanks, soon when we elect more people, I'm gonna replace him. So, yeah. Do 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 do. Alright, y'all are probably getting a bit bored. So, while I'm walking, hang on. Let me see this. Alright, since some of y'all might be getting a bit bored here, I have an idea. Hang on. Alright, come on. Alright. Just since some of y'all might get bored, hang on. While I'm walking there, we might as well play the FNAF World musical.
We live in harmony on the opposite side of real life. A sanctuary, but things went so wrong and now there's strife. There are bizarre creatures that run around making weird sounds. We went equipped for this.
I think I'm just gonna be a bit quiet here.
Jesus, Greg, he throws his mic. What's the mic go smack? Doing what we can, funny plays.
And the reason why I'm doing this is just so y'all don't get too bored. So, just playing the Five Nights at Freddy's World song musical. Hopefully this isn't too loud. And that's the end of it. So, if you do not know this song, it's called Five Nights at Freddy's World, the musical. It's made by, I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm just going to go ahead and stop on my head that. Yeah. Let's just continue this. I want to check something out real quick. This is kind of bothering me real quick. I just want to check one tiny thing out. Just a little. Okay, wait, no. Can't wait, can you? Like, that tree's just dead. I don't know. Can't do that. What? Just died twice? How's that even possible? They have like a. Another life or something. Oh, yeah. Look at Freddy and his boat, Freddy and his little boat, Freddy Fazbear and his boat. It's a little Fazbear boat. It's Freddy and his boat. Okay. I'm just gonna stop while I'm ahead there. Yeah. We all know this video had to be made because this was getting a bit boring. So, we had to make this thing. So, yeah. Come on. Time. Alright. Time. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick record track. Yeah, we're still on. Alright. So we're still rolling. Have absolutely no idea how long this has been going for. But, yeah. Doesn't it feel like to you, like, Freddy's gotten so slow? I don't know why, it just feels so much slower right now. See, I don't have to do anything anymore. We're almost there. Well, finally, for all this time, finally did it. And yes, we are in. Wait, is this right? Yes, we're finally in the right cave. Oh, that took much longer. We want to go down and up to the right. What was that? Just like at the end. What was that? Alright. Yeah, I give up. Girl! Sorry about that, y'all. One thousand damage to the spring trap. All right, yep, we're finally almost here. After 30 odd years, oh, finally here. Oh, this took much longer than I expected. Cannot fight one more time. Wait, what are these? There's like gold coins, like here. Or is it mud? I don't know. Minerals? Rocks? I don't know. Who knows? Wait, these are rocks. What are those? Alright. Let's see. What do you have in store? No. I'm so close. I might as well spend all my money. Which one? What? Crap, it doesn't say I'm on here. Sure. I don't know why, I just kind of don't like the bomb. I don't know why. There's another bomb. There's so much stuff now, it's like up in the 5,000 coins though. To get. Alright. So you took all that time to get to here. Let's see, can we start moving faster? No, we're slow. I don't like being slow. I'm not gonna use gift boxes. Did really well. I'm pretty sure that's what the pearl does. It feels dumb. I'm pretty sure that's what it does. It looks like what it does to keep getting healed. Yeah, they're getting healed. I don't have any healers on my team. That's strange. I thought we were over here at the balloons when we got attacked. Or ambushed. Or whatever. I don't know. Okay, come on. It looks like it's slowly doing it to the health. Oh, that's it, awful. Spring off. Crap, I used the wrong one. Yep, we're dead. There's no... Yeah, we're not gonna live anymore. Crap. Cupcake. No, that's not gonna do a stinking thing. Crap. My favorite. Oh, that's a fuel attack. Crap. That's why we're doing so bad. Get toxic. Yep. Especially, crap. Yep, we're gonna die. Yeah, you can't run from these crap. No, wait. Yeah, you can't run from these crap. That doesn't do a stinking thing. We just use that attack, crap. Just go ahead and kill Phantom Freddy. Yep, I give up. Go ahead and kill him. In my misery. No? No? Crap. Did you see that? He did over 1,000 damage. 1,000 damage, crap. Why can't I have the other characters? We just need 6. We just need 6 characters. Okay. Why did I just reset? Crap. Ugh. You need party members anyway. I don't know why, but I don't really like teams. So who do we have? What are the people with gift boxes? Oh, Mangle! Phantom Funtime Fox! I totally forgot you had gift boxes. Oh, I'm an idiot. Do you want her? I want Nightmare. What Shadow Bunny? Okay, fine. Who else do I want? Have Endo 2. For my second party, who should we have? Is it like the Nightmares? All the Nightmares have Bite 2. Does anyone else have Bite 2 up here? No. There's Withered Bonnie with a rare attack, but no. No, crap. Crap. Plush Trap? Spring Trap. I like Plush Trap because he has bad pizza. And then who else? The other people we can choose from is the Nightmare ones, so. Tags. So. You have. Freddles, Pizza Wheel, or Hot Cheese. Unscrew for Foxy, like. Because they all have. Well, Foxy's the only one with that, which is a rare attack. I don't think we need that, so. You might as well have Nightmare Freddy, Nightmare Bonnie as well. Just for now. Yeah, and that confirms Spring Bonnie has purple tie. Oh, purple buttons, what? Wait, did Fredbear have purple buttons? What? Lies! They lied to me. I didn't know she had purple buttons. I mean, Spring Bonnie. Who knows? Maybe Spring Trap is a girl. Cause what if it's like when he was old and stuff, the eyelashes fell off? Huh? Nobody saw that. Oh. I'm sorry, don't hurt me. How much for the Endo armor again? Like, how much is it, like, protects you so you can actually fight the owl? 9,000. That doesn't even say how much defense it gives off. Titanium. I have no idea. Yeah, it looks like, yeah, he's wearing titanium. That has like one button in it. Mendo's Endo. I don't know. And also, I did hear that someone was making an anti-FNAF world. Like, where you get to play as the bad guys and you have to fight the good ones. I seen that. I think it's on Game Jolt or something. So, I don't know. I might do that when it comes out. This has been extremely boring. I don't really know what to do entirely. Idea. What to do? What chips do we have on? Yeah, we do. What? Here, I'm just gonna do that and see what happens. Like, without finding characters. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Come on, give me a battle. Give me a battle. Oh, I should probably pay attention to the chips I selected. I just did like random. Alright, okay. Yeah, we're getting healed. I think it's that orb, whatever you want to call it. I'm like glitching the balloons out. There's like a glitch where the balloons will disappear for a second. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, we're just doing the ones that just send stuff out at them. And then we'll have fun characters. I like Glitch right there. I'm gonna call him Glitch right here. We did it without the wall. Oh my goodness, it feels so weird having not having the wall. It's so weird. How? What? I'm awfully confused. Who do we have? Come on. Come on, someone. Come on. Oh, really? Oh, well, I'm gonna hit someone at least. This is good. I'm not complaining. Don't hurt me, please. Don't hurt me. Alright. I have no idea why or how that happened, but it's best not to question it. Yeah, I shouldn't be questioning it. Wow. So we've been on for about over 30 minutes now. Because I believe earlier, like, when we were about to do the song thing, I checked my clock. And, eight. And now even more time's gone by. Crap, we're getting wrecked. Crap. Wait, maybe we can do this. If we hurry. On. Yes! Yay. Okay, this is good that people are leveling up. It's good. That's excellent. So, what are we doing here? I have no idea. What is there that we can do? You can either run around here in circles. We go into the glitch tent. We can go into the glitch world. Or we could fight the owl. For now, right now, I'm gonna run in circles. I have absolutely no idea. Here's a fence. Good job, a fence! Wow. Okay. I'm gonna have to bottom pick this. I didn't need gift boxes. Oh my goodness, what happened to your face? Like, he's just like ripped up his jaw, like his head and his lower jaw from each other. Wait, what? Oh, that actually reminds me of the poster in FNAF 1 when Freddy's ripping his head off. That Easter egg. Okay. Well, I do kind of want to play Five Nights at Freddy's, but I do want to play, like, the second game, third game, I don't know. Wait, was that our first battle, like, when we re-equipped the chip? Find characters? I think it was. I just want to test something. I kind of want to test something real quick. No armor. Yeah, there's something I do want to test. Yeah, we're getting healed by that orb, I'm pretty sure. I want to test something. Good chips. You said. I just want to try something real quick. I just want to see what happens. This isn't going to work or anything. I just want to test and see what it is with this. So come on, give me a battle. Give me a fight. Give me any fight. Fiddly fast bear. Alright, come on, Mega Battle. I think it switched to our other party. We haven't used this party yet. Come on, did I use Shadow Bunny? Oh, I didn't get to use Nightmare Bunny. I didn't even say Shadow Bunny. Why did I say Shadow Bunny? No, I don't know. No, okay, that did not work. Alright. One more fight, and then I'll switch to chips back. Wait, oh. Go back. Yeah, I had you. Yay! Cake! Everyone loves cake, right? Crap. On the boxes. No, we will not die today. I told you. That was loud. I don't know what to say. And also, if you have left, I'm not gonna blame you. I'm actually getting a bit bored here. Walking in circles. This does need to be done. At least we did get, who did we get? Endo one. We have all endos. Now I finally learned how to get into this tent. Looking back, I was like so stupid getting into a crap. Oh yeah, I did want to use my second party. Toxic fight. I don't want to kill him. I only want to end it. Teach a little too. Oh yes, that was the requirement. It was your requirement to use Pizza Wheel too. I'm gonna get Spring Bonnie and then just have an army of Spring Bunnies. That's it, because if I were to get Spring Bonnie, the people I'd have in the party would be Spring Trap, Plush Trap, Spring Bonnie, and Endo Plush, because Endo Plush is pretty much the endoskeleton of Plush Trap. You know what I mean. Mimic Ball. Yeah. Alright. If we don't get a character in 3 battles, I guess I'm gonna end the video. So, alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and start walking back down here. Anything could happen at any time. Well, what if there's like surprise jump scare in this? Go down, Freddy. Hold in the down key. There you go, Freddy. What are you doing? See, if you just have him like moving like WASD and just click on two of them at the same time, it just stops moving. That's great. Ah! Invincible! Invincible! Oh crap, I dropped my mouse. Alright, yeah. 2 more battles and then I think I'll end it. Even if we do get a character, I think I'll still end it. If we get a character on the second battle, then I'm gonna end it, because when you get the character, it's technically a battle. I don't know. But wait, if we follow the third one, then if we have to do that, that would be a fourth one. What? Yeah, I can't do that. So many things. So, hello. Yes. Yes, I can. I'm gonna do the exact same thing as you are. Huh? Huh? You think you're better than me? Huh? Huh? It's not hard to do what you're doing. See? Not that hard. Not that hard. I'm holding all the keys down. I'm not gonna do anything. Let's see if my party can do it, yeah. Yes, and none of them went underneath 300. You did not see anyone get healed. Huh? Wait, let's just do circles. Wait. Let's see what happens when I click WISD. Do you think he's going to be looking down? So this is down, up, left, or right. Alright, put your bet to now. I'm just kidding. And if you said he was going to the left, you are correct. Alright, let's do it again. Oops. Down. Alright, Freddy. Stupid ball boy. Nobody likes gold. I don't know what's going on anymore. I'm done. End the video. I'm done. I can't take this anymore. I'm too tired. Yeah, we've been like going on for, I don't know, like 40 to 50 minutes. Maybe even more, maybe over an hour. I don't know, just end the video. End the video!